Salam jumpa pemirsa Televisi Edukasi dimanapun Anda berada. Senang sekali saya Rafita Martion dapat menjumpai Anda dalam program Pasti Bisa Bahasa Inggris SD dengan topik kita yaitu Profession My Father is a Pilot. Sudah hadir narasumber kita hari ini yaitu Ibu Neni Suci dari One Stop English. Kita sapa dulu narasumber kita. Halo Miss Neni.
Halo Kak Vita.
How are you today Miss?
Great, you?
I'm really fine.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Dan juga seperti biasa Kak Vita juga ditemani oleh adik-adik kita yang cantik-cantik dan ganteng-ganteng dari Madrasah Pembangunan UIN. Kita sapa dulu adik-adik kita. Halo semua.
Hai.
Kak Vita mau dengar sedikit dong yayelnya. Belajar bersama
pasti bisa, we can make it.
We can make it. Sangat semangat sekali adik-adik yang ada di studio dan tentunya adik-adik yang ada di rumah juga sama semangatnya. Miss Neni, what is the topic today?
Okay, we are going to talk about professions. And first we will learn about some types of occupation. And then later on we will talk about how to ask question about professions, and in the last segment we will practice how to make a dialogue related to profession.
We can make a dialogue. Dan juga di sini adik-adik kita sangat cantik-cantik dan ganteng-ganteng, kita juga kenalan lagi ya Bu ya sama adik-adik kita ya. Di sini ada Vira. Say hi to. Say hi to Vira. Okay. Cantika.
Hi.
Dan Fahira.
Hi.
Sahira.
Hai.
Dan Kamal.
Hai.
Nah, Miss Neni, ini sebelum kita masuk ke segmen yang pertama, kita saksikan dulu terlebih dahulu ada video ya, Miss ya?
Ya.
Silakan. Ya.
Hello Tika.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Tika, will your father and mother come to the school for your performance next week?
My mother is going to come to the school for my performance, but I don't think my father will come.
Why do you think so?
My father works on the day of my performance.
What does your father do?
He is a pilot.
Pilot? What does a pilot do?
A pilot flies a plane, of course. He takes passengers from one airport to another.
I see. I think being a pilot is interesting.
Why do you think so?
Yes, I think a pilot can go to many places by plane and get paid.
You can be a pilot when you grow up, Sandy. By the way, what does your father do?
My father works as a doctor.
What does a doctor do?
A doctor examines a patient and writes a prescription. He helps patient to get cured.
Wow, it's great. It's a noble job.
Thank you, Tika.
Where does your father work?
He works in a hospital. Besides, he opens a clinic at our house. See you on performance next week.
See you.
Nah, Miss Neni, tadi kita sudah menyaksikan bersama-sama video tersebut ya. Boleh diberi sedikit tanggapan mengenai video
How
tadi?
I'm fine.
Baik,
Tika, will your father and mother come to the school for your performance next week?
Tayangan, ya.
My mother is going to come to
for you. How many people are there in the video?
Two.
Two. Do you know what their names are? Yes. Namanya siapa? Siapa?
Tika and Sandy.
Tika and Sandy. Do you know what they are what they are talking about? What
profession?
Okay, but before talking about profession, what will happen next week? Ada akan ada apa?
Performance,
great. And then at from the video, who will come to Tika's performance? His her father or her mother?
Ibunya ya, Miss ya.
Do you have any idea why does her father cannot come to the performance?
Because father is a pilot.
Cantika, kenapa?
Because the father is a pilot.
A pilot.
So he's busy.
Aha, because his father is working on the day of the performance. Okay, great. Yeah, what about Sandy's father? What does Sandy's father do? What? Yeah,
Vira. Vira, silakan.
A doctor.
Very good. Yeah.
Jadi tadi juga sudah membahas tentang profession, pilot and doctor ya, Miss ya.
Do you know what a doctor do? If you go to the doctor, what does the doctor do to you?
Examine.
Very good. Examine itu apa ya? Adik-adik
Cantika
di rumah
bisa dijelaskan?
Mungkin sambil melihat juga bisa menerka-nerka. Examine the patient. Apa itu sih examine?
Ada yang tahu?
Jadi
volunteer
memeriksa kesehatan pasien. Very good. Other than examining the patients, what else a doctor do? Apalagi yang biasa dilakukan oleh dokter setelah memeriksa kondisi kesehatan?
Ayo, any volunteer?
They do like write this on a note.
Vira.
Give a medicine.
Jadi memberikan obat ya, Miss ya.
Before giving a medicine, the doctor writes something, right? What do you call that note? Almost correct. Come on. Prescription.
Ada yang tahu?
Very good. Jadi prescription apa itu tadi? Resep dokter ya. Do you know how you spell? Do you know how to spell prescription? P. And then
R.
E. S.
C,
great.
R, I, P, T, I, O, N. Very good.
Let's give applause.
Nah, di sini juga kita akan ada sedikit games ya, Miss ya. Ini ada games. Ini di sini sudah ada beberapa kartu. Oke.
Ya. Oke, so this is the way how this game will do. Jadi begini caranya ya, buat adik-adik di rumah juga. I will distribute this card to each of you, and then you will have to mime out. Jadi saya bagikan ke adik-adik di sini, kemudian kalian berpantomim berdasarkan nama, berdasarkan profesi ya yang ada di sini. Kemudian kalian teman kalian yang ada di sini menerka kira-kira profesi apakah itu. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Jadi ini juga bisa kita gunakan untuk melatih vocabulary kita ya, Miss ya.
Oh iya.
Nah, adik-adik yang di rumah juga kita bisa.
Tentu saja.
Jadi bikin nanti main sama teman-temannya gitu ya, Miss ya.
Iya. Jadi nanti setelah teman-teman di sini bisa menerka, kita akan perlihatkan apa itu apa profesi yang tadi di apa namanya dipantominkan.
Baik, kita langsung mulai aja ya, Miss ya.
Ya, silakan. You got it.
Ayo, siapa yang dapat? Okay. Kita mulai dari mana nih ya, Miss ya? Kita mulai. Ini Kavita yang tunjuk ya.
Silakan.
Oke, okay, Kavita yang tunjuk. Yang pertama adalah siapa ya? Kavita mau acak aja deh, Syahira. Ayo, pantomimkan.
Oke. Yang lain menerka ya.
Jangan lihat.
Syahira mungkin di sini.
Syahira mungkin boleh di sini.
Aha. Oke.
Okay. Kasih tahu ke teman-temannya.
Look at the camera over there. Aha. You want me to keep your card? Mau dititipkan kartunya untuk bisa. Oke, okay, sebentar ya. Silakan. Oke. Okay. Okay. Can you guess?
Oh, I know.
You know that?
Cantika?
A makeup artist.
Let's have a look.
Yeah. Okay, yay!
Correct, thank you.
Thank you, Syahira. Okay, we'll continue to Kamal.
Okay.
Kamal.
You want me to keep it? Okay.
Raise your hand. Okay. Vira.
A barber.
Let's
have a look. Yeah.
Yay. Correct. Betul. Okay. We'll continue to Cantika. Cantika, silakan berdiri.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Lagakan. Shoo. Apa ya itu ya?
Come on, please.
Firefighter.
A firefighter. Let's have a look.
Yes. Okay, good. So we'll continue to siapa ya? Fakira. Okay. Kita lihat.
Oke, oke.
Ketahuan. Jangan sampai ketahuan. Kita lihat dulu ya ini apa. Oke, silakan.
Iya.
Raise your hand. Oke, okay, Vira.
A stylist.
Yes, stylish.
Okay, so we'll continue to Vira. Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you.
Apa ya itu ya?
What is that?
Itu apa? Siapa yang tahu? Raise your hand.
Raise your hand. Who hasn't got a turn?
Shakira.
Soldier. Okay.
Betul atau tidak, Miss?
Let's have a look.
Oke, betul. Tepuk tangan dulu untuk adik-adik yang ada di studio. Pintar-pintar sekali ya, Miss.
Iya.
Nah, jadi dari...
Keren-keren. Okay, now we have to learn how to read this, ya. Repeat after me, ya. Soldier, together.
Soldier.
Tapi sebelumnya, Miss, sebelum kita lanjut, ini ada beberapa tayangan. Kita saksikan dulu tayangan berikut ini, ya. Silakan.
Pilot, P-I-L-O-T, pilot, pilot. Airport, A-I-R-P-O-R-T, airport. Pelabuhan udara, plane, P-L-A-N-E, plane. Pesawat terbang, passenger. P A S S E N G E R passenger penumpang doctor D O C T O R doctor doctor hospital H O S P I T A, L, hospital, rumah sakit, patient, P, A, T, I, E, N, T, patient, pasien, fly, F, L, Y, fly, terbang atau menerbangkan, take, T, A, K, E, take, mengambil atau mengantarkan. Write, W-R-I-T-E, write, menulis. Work, W-O-R-K, work, bekerja. Noble, N-O-B-L-E, noble, mulia. Examine, E-X-A-M-I-N-E, examine, memeriksa.
Nah, itu dia tadi videonya. Mungkin boleh dikomentari lagi, Miss Neni, ya. Tentang apa?
Baik, ada adik di studio dan ada adik di rumah. Dari tayangan tadi kita lihat ya, ada beberapa kata yang kita bisa pelajari dari tayangan yang sebelumnya. Ada seperti examine, ya, artinya
memeriksa.
Kemudian ada tadi a pilot, ya, apa tugasnya a pilot? Flies a plane. Ya, kemudian ada lagi noble. Apa tadi? Ya.
Do you know noble?
Mulia. A noble work. Pekerjaan yang
mulia.
Okay. Jadi anak-anak di sini juga sudah tahu ya, Miss, ya, occupation. Ya. So, we are continue to the next game. Di sini ada beberapa kartu.
Ya.
Jadi kita akan main game apa, Miss?
Ya, ini selanjutnya kita juga main game lagi nih, adik-adik ya. Aha. So, this time I will show you a profession. Saya akan perlihatkan profesinya ke kalian. Kemudian kalian sudah dibagikan ya tugas dari profesi ini. Jika menurut kalian kertas yang kalian pegang itu sesuai dengan profesi ini, maka you can stand. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Ready.
Now I have a doctor. What does a doctor do? Siapa yang who has the card?
Jadi tugas dokter.
Can you read for your friends?
examines patient.
Yeah, can you face your card to the camera? Yeah.
Examines patient.
Examines patient. Together.
Examines patient.
Thank you. You can sit down. Next. Mm-hmm. We have this one. How do you read this?
A chef.
A chef. Together.
A chef.
Ah, what does a chef do?
Ada yang tahu? Okay, Shakira. Great.
Manages food preparation and serving in restaurant.
Okay, manages food preparation and serving in a restaurant. Can you show your card to the camera, Shakira?
Show to the camera.
Show the card to the camera. Yeah.
Okay.
Together. Manages food preparation and serving in a restaurant.
Jadi menyiapkan makanan di salah satu restoran ya Miss ya, itu chef atau kita bisa bilang koki juga ya Miss ya, koki.
Next.
We continue to.
What about this one? How do you say this? A reporter. Together.
A reporter.
Great. What does a reporter do? Okay.
Gathers news.
Gathers news. Very good. Can you show your card to the camera? Now everyone together. Gathers news. Together again.
Gathers news.
All right. Okay. Thank you. Now we have two more. This one. How do you say this?
An architect.
Together.
An architect.
Okay, what does an architect do?
Fira.
Draws a plan of a building.
Great, can you show your card to your camera?
Okay.
Draws.
Say together.
Together.
Draws a plan of a building.
Jadi arsitek itu tugasnya untuk menggambar
rencana gedung ya.
Bangunan atau gedung, betul. Okay.
Now, the last one. What is this?
Driver.
Together?
A taxi driver.
Okay, what does a taxi driver do?
Transports passengers to their destinations.
Okay, great. Transports passengers to their destinations. Together?
Can you show to the camera, Kamal?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Transport passengers to their destination. Okay.
Good job. Okay, give a pause. Nah, berarti anak-anaknya juga sudah paham ya, Bu, tentang occupation-nya. Tadi ada banyak sekali, ada pilot, dokter, ada arsitek juga. Tapi kita akan lanjut setelah jeda yang berikut ya, Bu, ya. Nah, pemirsa di rumah, jangan kemana-mana. We will be back. Tetaplah di siaran interaktif, pasti bisa.